This enhancement ensures consistent cam setups by informing you if the used tools retrieved from the library in the setup are out of date. The new customer default option, Check Library Tools for Update, is off by default. You will need to turn it on to use this feature. We'll assume that the tool used from the cam library was measured and set up incorrectly at the wrong compensation point. The modifications need to be done on the original tool and not in the cam setup where it's used. First, we'll open the tool part file. Then we'll edit the tracking point. We'll change the P number from P9 to P2, and then export the tool to the library. The system tells you the tool used in this setup is out of date and gives you the option to either update or not update. Clicking Yes updates the tool stored with the latest changes. Clicking No does not update the tool stored with the latest changes and indicates this in the Operation Navigator with a clock symbol. You may still update tools manually using current functionality by right-clicking the selected tools and selecting Object, Update Tool from Library. Automatic update from library tools only applies to native NX. It does not apply to Team Center.